really see what the hidden bunkais and the kanji are. So let's take the move and just be doing and see what the consequences will be. Let's face it, Simon is going to try and grab me and headbutt me. Boom! That's what he's trying to do, yes? I know you're showing something, but don't worry, don't move at all. In Liverpool, or anywhere up north, we've got all this weird knob, yeah? It happens in a whole variety of ways, but a little example of what they say. That's how you do it, yeah? Straight in your face, yeah? You're at a new rhino. You're both having a pee. Yeah? I'm on the head. Bang! And you pee on your leg while you're doing it, yeah? He'll be at the bar. And then you're pulling. Bang! There's any number of ways this is used, yes? So, the classic way is he comes in to grab and he bang. Most people stand there like a frozen rabbit and this happens, right? So what Sesan is saying, let me show you the Sesan move. Up, in, up, in. Now this looks very static, doesn't it? Until you see its fighting context. Here, here, grab, bang! Now what would happen to this guy? I know what will happen to this guy because I've seen it happen. He's going to go down, but as he goes down, I'm going to wrap that arm up. Now we're going to use the next move of Sesan. This is what I mean about you've got to sometimes act him up. To here, or possibly to here. Yes? So the last move here, up, shape your foot sock in two, here, and two. Yes. So, he grabs, he grab, trap, headbutt, let's put the other leg forward so it looks like that. Headbutt, down he goes, grabbing that arm, up, smack. From here, this, turn, yes? Let's just get down the trap, let's do this. Yes? You can see it's so similar, yes? Okay, there you go. I know what this is. It might not look... yes! It might not look precisely like kata, but it's such a familiar move, yeah? So, Chris, if I've got it. The guy's coming in, and I'm going to walk him here. I'm going to grab him here with his foot. I'm going to push him back here, and I'm going to headbutt him. Bam! Yeah? So this is this. Now, you don't see the headbutt. But you know, once you see this, well, it can be lots of other things, but I think that's a pretty good technique, yeah?